pop, yo. I heard you got beat up by the police, got a big fat lawsuit and everything. Niggas just wanna know if you still gonna be on some crooked ass nigga shit.
Please tell me what's the nigga to do. And it's true, ain't nothing new, so I do what I can to get through. The first they had me shot, but now I'm pissed. I'm over AK 47 laying on my hips, so I don't trip. One motherfucker from the underground. The big shots fucking niggas and they fuck around. Hey yo, why y'all got beef with police? Ain't that a bitch? The motherfuckers got a beef with me. They make it hard for me to sleep. I wake up at the slightest peak, and my seats are 3 feet deep. I guess it's hard for you to see, but now I'm pointing a finger at police instead of motherfuckers blaming me. I got the right to bear pistol. And when the punk motherfuckers get the truth, and I got shit too, and maybe they can see the truth.
What's going on? It's your boy Napoleon, and he right here in the mix with Dante.
Suddenly I see some niggas that I don't like.
I'm a crooked nigga too.
Suddenly I see some niggas that I don't like. Suddenly I see some niggas that I don't like.
You know you really can't shake that to play. Niggas won't be in taste of the pain. I'm a hate. Tupac is like a revolution. This time you got a bigger problem. Time to make that nigga sometimes hit you up in Brooklyn and Harlem. And we ain't shooting at each other. That's a motherfucking brother. So take two, run for cover. And other bitches from the clan. Come feel the wrath of a black man that doesn't smoke crack. And I don't drink St. I. Genuine draft, ganja, ganja. And my fucking Tech Nine. They know they're scared to see us sober. Stop drinking King Cobra. And niggas will take the world over. It's all up to you. Blame the Korean, blame the Jew. I'll be a crooked nigga too.
All you niggas out there, take your guns that you use to shoot each other and start shooting these bitch ass motherfucking police. That'll impress a motherfucking nigga like me, the crooked motherfucker. Cause these police get way too motherfucking out of line.
Hey, yo, why me?
Cops, that's when they're getting petrol.
You better watch the step or you'll be left on death row.